Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to change notepad color. So very easy and simple way. Click start, open notepad. Now here guys you will see this gear icon. Just click on it. Now here you will see option app theme. Select which app theme to display. So click here. You can select light, dark, and use system settings. So these three way you can select and you can change color for notepad in Windows 11. Thanks for watching and please comment in this video useful for you or not.